What's up guys, this is JhayL TV. Welcome to my YouTube channel. This is JhayL TV at ngayong araw gagawa tayo ng video kung paano mag-screen record gamit ang VLC application. So let's start. Punta tayo sa desktop kung saan naka-save ang VLC Media Player. Open. Go to Media. Open Capture Device. Capture mode, papagdan natin ang direct show ng desktop. Start frame rate for the capture, palitan natin yung 1 ng 15. Then, the play button, may arrow, down arrow na pipigil natin. Pipigil natin yung convert. Next, kung makikita yung box na to, pipigil natin. Create a new profile. Next, profile name. Start na siya dito. So you can minimize it. Halimbawa, nakita yung video.